टॉप हेडलाइंस फॉर द डे।
ऑन अ लाइटर नोट, ट्रेलर में हमने देखा वो एक सीन आता है जब एक लड़की आपसे पूछते है सेक्स और आप कहते हैं करने का बहुत मन है लेकिन आई ने कहा है शादी के बाद।
आपका नहीं है
शादी
हो चुकी है, टू लेट है
ये सवाल करने। मेरी शादी
सलमान आप ही बता दीजिए, आपकी तो हुई नहीं है।
ये तो मैंने आपको पहले जवाब दे चुका हूँ कि शादी भी नहीं हुई और वो भी नहीं हुआ।
वो कॉफी विद करण, ओके।
ये तो मैंने आपको पहले जवाब दे चुका हूँ कि शादी भी नहीं हुई और वो भी नहीं हुआ।
वो कॉफी विद करण, ओके।
We did see Salman Khan promoting Akshay's Rustam, and now we get to hear that Hrithik is upset about the promotions done by other film-based personalities for Rustam. Yes, we did see Karan Johar, Ranveer Singh and Sonakshi Sinha promoting Rustam. We also know that Rustam is clashing with Hrithik's Mohenjo-daro. So Hrithik is maybe justified in feeling bad no one is talking about his period-based Ashutosh Gowarkar film. Well, Filmistan mein sab kuch chalta hai, what say? As for Rustam, well, it is totally different genre film and is mainly made for the serious side of Akshay's roles. Hrithik is on the other hand doing a totally different film and one does not have to feel insecure for that. With this clash going on between the two icons, we only know that it is getting a lot of publicity. What say, guys? So, for all those who are waiting to see their favorite Ajay Devgan in action, here is the biggie from the man himself, Shivai. Yes, this is the flick everyone was waiting for, and here is the trailer for all to enjoy. With Ajay's voice booming in the background, the trailer takes one through a journey which showcases all emotions ranging from love, drama, thrill and action. Yes. In the confines of a snowy local, everything seems to be so much part of the script. There is an airy touch and a magnanimity that is unmistakable. Whoa! Here is what we get the best of the Drishyam star. Yes, he could be subtle in Drishyam and he can be aggressive in Shivai. Ajay has shown his power in his own way and now we wait for this whammer. Look out for this Diwali release and for now, enjoy the trailer. What say, guys?